So, last episode we seen these guys over here, kind of those that one there and that one over there, get killed. Apparently, they wanted person that did it wanted some food and footwear. They didn't get either, so then people died there for absolutely no reason. Very shameful. We're on our way to the bridge, so we can cross the water, I guess. Also, the little one's got a gun, too. We ended up giving her a gun.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Hey, kill him!
Come on!
Holy shit, Joel!
What? Either him or me! What? Just because you have a gun don't mean you can carry it at all times out on the open. Conceal that shit. Come on, put it away.
Got word from the east side crew. Amazing shit.
What about Mark?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. You know, maybe they'll flush them out.
They gotta show up somewhere.
Hurry, Joel.
Disarm that. No. Fucker. Of course my head had to touch it.
It's over there.
Okay. Fuck! Homie wants to play, homie's gonna play. Thank you for your gun. See, what do we got up here? On this corner?
Where the hell are you?
Oh, man. We're in survival.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
No hope. Lost. We won.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone. Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.